I was expecting them to come like swarming through. It's kind of disappointing that they didn't.
Sarkana.
Receiving.
We have made contact with Captain Aiden.
Aiden! I thought him lost.
We are approaching his position now.
Can you patch me through?
Working on it.
See, I wish I could take one of those guns with me. But apparently I can't. Switch anything. Oh, yeah, nice.
Munition secured.
I'm gonna stick with the carbine for now. Hello?
Link established. Go ahead, Major.
Captain Aiden, I thought you were a dead man.
Not today, sir.
You're tougher than Grokshide.
I'll take that as a compliment.
I'm sure it was meant to be one.
We need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roll.
See it done, Captain.
Ooh, a tank.
Yes, sir. Let's Sentinels, give him a maybe? Taste of Cadian wrath.
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. We got a Nebit Lehman Ross. Why am I running slowly? Come on, come on. That's what they're doing, bro. So they're literally doing it right now. Oh, that's a lot of gargoyles.
That cursed gate is in our way.
Then let us remove it.
Patrols must be nearby. Soldiers, do your work.
Going this way? No, we have to go up. We have to open the gates. I guess we go up the slope? That's fine. We'll do the work, don't you worry.
As you command, Lieutenant.
Yeah.
Getting through this facility will take time.
A little redecorating will speed things up, my lord.
Is the tank gonna do some redecorating? Oh, I love this game.
Clear.
Get these guns online. Move.
She's a bossy boots.
We'll punch a hole in those hive ships so big you can fly a frigate through it.
It won't let that happen without a fight.
It's
the hive mind. The Tyranid's powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major! The guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sorkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!
Flesh, sinew, bone, blood, and organs. And skin. Tasty, tasty skin.
Major Sorkana, we are almost at the targeting system.
You need to manually raise the petals of the satellite dish.
We will see it done.
Sorry, we're ultramarines, not fucking tech priests.
I see the mechanisms. Stand by.
Be alert. The Tyranids have taken notice of you.
Let them come.
Keep them off me while I get this done.
I'm well aware. Kidding? The hostiles are everywhere. What am I talking about? Okay, I think I have to get this done. I'll take the hits.
Incoming mine! Done.
My lord! The gargoyles are heading for the antenna!
See that they fail! Stabilizing vitals!
Oh, I see. That might be a better way to do that. Amazing. Can't fucking see or do anything, so that's great. Of course it has. Like, I desperately need more ammo right now.
Another one dead.
A fine gift from the forge.
Holy shit, man. That was insane. Insanely ridiculous. Alright, we got it done.
Target's locked! Let us relish the sight of those vile ships burning!
It's good to see, though. Blood and guts everywhere. We certainly don't want that. Hello there. It's a dreadnought. Valius. Voltus. Valius. I'm excited. I think we're going to see a dreadnought in battle sooner rather than later. Hey bro, nice iron halo there. I want one of them.
I want a scout recon of that position.
Captain, get over here.
Captain, I have the Mechanicus on Vox.
They can wait. This is Nozick Beta 12, a Mechanicus Archmagos. He should have been aboard this ship an hour ago, but he refuses to leave Kadaku without some data from his lab. He's currently in this Imperial Guard base. His facility is here. The enemy is closing in. That base will be overrun imminently. Nozick is a high-value asset. Get that data and get him out.
The mining facility. If we rupture the staging tanks, direct the flow into the valley, we can ignite the fields around the base.
Boil them in promethium. I'll give you command of a small team to hit the staging tanks. 3 men. That's all I can spare. Brief them immediately.
Yes, Captain.
Nice, that sounds like a fun mission.